Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be using 3 palettes, and I know y'all have read that title, so y'all already know what's going on. But the 3 palettes I'm going to be using is the Warrior by Juvia, the Warrior 2 by Juvia, and the Douce by Juvia. So another 3 palettes I'm going to be using today. And I already did my brows off camera because they don't act right on camera. So I will still put those products down in the description below. So y'all look at my description box because I will be putting all the products that I'm using today in the description box. So stay tuned for that. So the first shade I'm going to start off with is the Warrior palette. And I'm going to take this shade right here. Why don't I go along with it? I want to say this shade right here and make it my transition color. And then we're going to switch it up. And we're going to blend it in for this transition color.
Yeah.
So now I'm gonna go back in with that chocolate shade, this shade right here, and just blend it into my banana powder and Topaz, and I'm gonna set my highlighted areas.
We'll be right back.
I'm going to take my Tarte contour palette and do how it looks. And I'm going to take this dark shade right here and contour my face. Your girl did a wing liner on camera? What? Oh my god. Could have been me. Oh. Pray for me. I hope I get this one just like this one over here. We'll be right back. just taking my Wet n Wild and Simma Brown lip pencil, and I'm just gonna line my lips. This is the look for tonight. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Do not forget the notification bell so you'll be notified every time I post a video. And I really hope you guys like this video. Please stay tuned. Please tune in. I will be posting every Tuesday, twice every Tuesday, twice every Thursday, and on Sunday. So y'all stay tuned, watch out for my videos, and I will be posting the time. Y'all follow my social media networks down below. I will be leaving them in the description box as well. Thank y'all for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!